So today's video will be on balancing props. This is helpful for aerial photography because it makes your flight smoother, puts less wear on the motor. Sorry, makes your battery life for each flight last a tad bit longer. So what you're gonna do is you just add a little tape to the heavier side, and this one is a new prop. I have not balanced yet. This prop balancer I think I got for like $6, $7, $8 on Amazon. It's definitely on the cheaper side, but it still works. It's a magnetic prop balancer. So then you set it here, and it falls to one side. You're gonna check just a couple times to make sure. Yep, that definitely the heavier side. Not by much, but a little bit. Always just flip it over. Check again. And yep, that's the heavier side. So then what you're gonna do is just take, I always take a little bit of scotch tape. It just weighs down one side. I've seen multiple ways where you can put the tape on, but I always put it right down here, closer to the tip side, right on the back. Smooth it out. You test it out. Test it again. Oh, oops, what am I talking about? You gotta put that on the lighter side. Got a little bit confused there. Try this again. Tore too much. Okay. So you normally get faster at this after you balance a few props. Just the first few times it takes a while. I'm gonna smooth it out. See? That's balanced. Well, it's the best prop I've ever balanced. Theoretically, it should also, if you hold it in one position, it should sit. But mine doesn't like to do that. I don't know why it always works best. I always just do it centered. Balances up. No, it's not going to balance for me. See, now it's setting this a little bit too much to that one side. So you can pretty much just go back and forth with your props. Okay, balance. So it's just how close you can really honestly get it, because you're never going to get a perfect prop. That's the way I've seen it. That's how I've always had it. So it's just a world tolerance. As close as you can get it. If not, I will. I've so far balanced about, I don't know, 12 props, and so far worked for me. You can either, depending on the type of propeller you got or whatever, you can put glue. I've seen people put glue down here. Like, or if sometimes it's the hub, I've never gotten to that part yet. But they put tapes or glue down here to balance it out. Or they even sand some off of the wing or propeller tips. But I've never gone that far. Tape is a lot easier. I think sanding works better if you're using the bigger props for bigger planes and stuff. So this balancing props is for multirotors and planes. I'm not sure about helicopters, but that's what I found. Very useful. All of your props need to be balanced. Especially if you're a multirotor. All of them have to be balanced, or if you have one or two that aren't, it'll mess everything up. So please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.